birds flying high. Sun in the sky, sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Birds flying high. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. Excuse the mess, but I also did want to show you guys the actual like room on like a larger kind of overview. So like this is the door right here, and then they have some like little couches, and then here are our beds, and then there's one window over there, and then this one, and then here's like our little desk situation, and then a TV. So there's a bathroom as well, but my brother is showering right now, so we're not gonna show you that. But yeah, so that is the pretty much the hotel room and everything. So yeah, this one is pretty cute, just nice and simple. It was a little chilly in here, but slept pretty good. So okay, you guys, so this is the hotel that we stayed at today. Has lots of beautiful lush greenery, and that is the outside. So it's like really, really pretty, and there's some like gardens over here, and that's like the entrance, and then this over here is like where you eat your breakfast, and this is just like a water tower right here. There's like a church that's like down over there. That's why you see the cross with Jesus on it. But look, guys, like the flowers are so pretty and vibrant. This is the hotel, the entrance. And you just walk in. And they have some hand washing stations. And there's a reception. All right, you guys, so we are heading out of the hotel now, and just wanted to show you guys one last look of the place. So sorry, I wanted to close the door. So everyone has gone downstairs. I'm just grabbing my backpack and suitcase, and we will be heading over to Mombasa today. So this is day one, and we had a really good breakfast. I showed you a picture of my food and my dad's food. It was really good. My brother and my mom's food came out a little bit later, but everything looked good, tasted so good. Y'all, I have missed some good chai and mandazi, and I had samosa. So I'm very happy right now. And Kenyan sausages are so good. Oh my gosh, they're so good. So I've been living my best life already. So feeling good, I slept well. So again, that is the room. And I got my water here. So let's go ahead and head down so that we can continue the party. Good morning, everyone. We are in Mombasa, aka paradise, and I showed you guys the view a little bit, which was so pretty. So it's like 7 o'clock right now, so it's still really early. There's all these like boats that are out there. It's just so relaxing, so I'm just kind of just sitting listening to the birds chatting. And yeah, I think it's going to be a really good day today. So, welcome to day 2, being in Kenya, and we're in Mombasa. Okay, so currently we are going to the mall and we're just walking. We're going over there now. And yeah, there's some hotels here. Some business spaces and things. We're just walking on the side of the road. Here are the cars. There's some other places there. So yeah, we're on our way. Okay, now we're here in City Mall and we're gonna see if we can get some swimwear. And we're looking to do LC Waikiki. I forgot this one's called. Yeah. Okay, whatever the swim store is, that's where we're going. Okay. They have pharmacies here, they call them chemists. And then this is where we're going, LC Waikiki. This kind of looks like, ooh, slippery, looks like H&M. So they have like shorts, which is what we're looking for. to be like, yeah. Yeah, that's not like the best material. Welcome. Resort. Looks like there's like a dining place over there.
That's one thing they don't have. They don't have like a big
pool. Oh yeah, they don't. There's another pool there. There's a snack bar. Some other activity places there. This is cute. Cool. Alright, hello everyone. So today is day 3 in Mombasa, Kenya. And y'all, I know y'all see this view behind me. Like, it is just so gorgeous. So I've just been out here and just enjoying the beautiful weather. And y'all, let me show you guys. So there's some monkeys that are on this resort too, and they're like super chill. So there's some monkeys that are over there. I can't zoom in. There we go. I can zoom in there. That are just chilling. And some people that are like cleaning up the place a little bit. But this sunrise, you guys, I'm obsessed. Like, it is just so nice. I was waiting for the guy to leave, but this is just so pretty. Like, this view is just so gorgeous. There's some people that are already walking on the beach. It's like 7:50 in the morning right now. So I really got to watch the sunrise. And it's just gorgeous. Like, I'm in love. So today we're gonna go on the water, and we're gonna go all the way out to the reefs that are like down there. We're going to see how it is on the boat. So we gotta get ready and get some breakfast before we leave. And yeah, so it's gonna be some good vibes. But yes, it is so nice out today. Oh, we have our friends here again. So I'm gonna go ahead and get ready so that we can go out to this water and put these swimsuits to use. So see you soon. Okay, you guys, good morning again. We are now currently on our way to breakfast. We're showered up, we're ready to go for breakfast, child. We ain't ready for the boat just yet, but I'm just wearing this yellow sundress. And we're just enjoying the beautiful weather today. It feels so good. So I'm definitely enjoying this little vibe today. Okay, now
you don't have to be in it unless you want to.
Okay.
Why not? The weather is so beautiful today.
I know. Yeah, it feels so good. So now we're getting changed so we can be ready for the boat. Okay, guys, now we're on our way to the boat, and we're running late, so we're kind of moving fast. I'm excited.
Yeah, they need to be tight.
They need to be slightly tight.
No, not tight.
No, that's fine. If they're comfortable, they're not falling off. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not
going to the
okay, we just got our shoes for the water, and we're gonna be over there pretty soon. Can we get all the cousins in here? Hello, everyone. Kristen, Alan, Isaac.
Oh, the sun is really sunny.
Okay, but it looks good. Okay. But it looks good.
Oh,
the island.
You see the island over there?
That's where we landed the boat, then we come out for a walk.
Okay.
See what is there.
Mm-hmm.
Then after there we sail to the Nyali Coral Garden.
Okay.
So the Nyali Coral Garden is the place where we're going to do snorkeling and fish feeding.
Okay.
I think most, I'm going to take a few views. And we have a life ring also. Hakuna shida.
Hold this one.
I'm so proud of myself. I've been with two. Okay, tell us about your scuba diving experience.
It was the first time I've ever done it. Some things went very well, some things didn't. But hey, I did it.
Yeah, exactly. What about you, Alan? Tell us about your first scuba diving experience.
Well, it was quite the experience.
Okay.
Started off with the water was quite wet.
Uh-huh.
You might not expect It is quite wet. The fish were quite close, you know.
Yes.
A bit too close for comfort.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Like, can't confirm I am a snack.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, you guys, so we are done with scuba diving and everything today. I'm like, I honestly still cannot believe that I went scuba diving because I did not think that I'd be that kind of person. But lo and behold, I went scuba diving today. So I get to check that off the bucket list. And I did it in the Indian Ocean. So I feel like that's even cooler. Like, you know, so I'm feeling very, very proud of myself. And, you know, I just feel like, here goes me going into my little deep moments, but I just feel like I was just able to really learn today, like, just the value of facing your fears and not letting them control your life. Because, yeah, like, I was even just on the boat and I was just saying affirmations over myself that, like, I am free and that the only thing getting in my way is me. Like, I'm able to do whatever I put my mind to. So I just feel so good, so blessed, and so thankful that it wasn't necessarily that it was like a fear of mine, but I think, you know, for a long time, I definitely didn't like being in like large bodies of water, and I didn't know like where the bottom was at or anything like that. Even if I knew the bottom, y'all, hold on, let me make sure this door is closed because we ain't finna play that. Okay, cool. But that even if I knew where the bottom of the water was, I still wasn't really rocking with it all the time. So I just feel so good that I went scuba diving. Like, I'm actually so shocked and I'm so proud of myself. So yeah, feels really good. Okay, how to find a good lighting. So that is our trip so far. So hope you guys are enjoying. And I think a little bit later we're gonna get some lunch and then go down to one of the pools and things like that. So my cousins are getting henna right now, but I just wanted to come back to the room. I'm just gonna get ready to enjoy the pool again. So enjoy some water, but you know, this time we're on land. So yeah, but I'm very excited, you guys. Like, I feel so good. While we're here in Kenya, like, there's gonna be so many other places that we go to. We're gonna go to the countryside. This is kind of like the tropical side of Kenya. And then I've been kind of showing you guys some like the city areas and things like that. So we have a lot of fun things still coming up during our trip. So should be a lot of fun. I never would have thought that I'd be able to like check things off of my bucket list here, like anything like that. So I'm very grateful. And yeah, it's been a really good time. So let me go ahead and give you guys a quick room tour. Okay, so at this point, my cousins came back. So we decided to do like an actual full room tour video. So that's why we changed and did a whole thing. Show you guys my hotel room in this resort. And yeah, so as you can see, this is the front and there's my beautiful cousin. And then, so as okay, if you want to come in this way, yeah, we can edit other things out, so it's okay. So over here, we're just not going to show this, but this is where all the suitcases, all that stuff is. And then as you turn in, we have our bathroom, which is really cute. It has a nice mirror here. The hotel is like ship themed, so they have kind of like a GPS, or I forget what the thing, what are those things called, like the
steering wheel.
No, that thing to tell the direction.
Oh, the compass.
Yes, yeah, so it's like a compass mirror. And then here's our toilet, and then here's our shower. So it's really nice and simple, and then we can hang our towels in the back. So yeah, really nice and simple. And then as we come over here, we have a nice little section. You can make your teas, and you can use a fridge, even though ours is not working right now, but there is a fridge there. And then here are our lovely beds. I love the theme. I feel like the colors are really cute, the teal and all that stuff. And then over here we have our desk with our TV and our coconuts from yesterday that are fresh from the trees outside. And yeah, so I like that too. And then, let's see, what else? This our gorgeous view. Exactly, that's the whole main attraction, is that you open up the doors and you can see the Indian Ocean literally just right out here. So this is so beautiful, and I just love being able to just look out every morning and we can just see the Indian Ocean. And over there is where we eat our food every single day, our breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and it's just super cute. So that is the resort that we're staying at, and this is our room. And yes, that is our room tour.